Well, welcome to day five of the World University Games athletics program here in the Stadio San Paolo in Napoli. Next up on the track is the women's 5,000 meter final. Jessica Judd looked very good indeed, the World University Games bronze medalist. She and Hannah Miller are the only ones from that final who are back in this one. Hannah Miller, the New Zealander, 21 years old now. She was only 19 when she went to Taipei. Jess Judd was 22, so a relatively experienced in comparison. So then they set off. 12 and a half laps of this Stadio San Paolo track. And you can see the Japanese has gone to the front. Wada. Unawada is just 19 years old, the diminutive Japanese who goes to the Melio University in Nagoya Shi. Asian Junior Championship cross-country short course champion, that's a mouthful, in 2018. Well, we are three quarters of the way through the 5,000 meters for the women, and the pace is around about 15:50, and it has been ever since the beginning of the race. They went through 1,000 led by Wada. Takamatsu, her, the Japanese teammate, took over for the second 2,000 before Wang went almost immediately back in front. Jessica Judd kind of went in front as they came through to register 9:36.52 for 3,000 meters, but she didn't want to be in front, that's for sure. She's there now, and she's being accompanied by the Australian Caitlin Adams. They are really all in with their chance at the moment. The Ethiopian, though, Akash Kinetibeb, just 18 years old, who was in the 10,000 meters and was seventh in that on the opening night, is now just beginning to lose touch with them. Ethiopia still celebrating their bronze medal from last night in the steeplechase, but it doesn't look like they're going to get another medal here. Jessica Judd still leading at the moment, but she encourages Caitlin Adams to come through and take it over. Wang is in third place at the moment, and it looks as though Katarzyna Jankowska, the Pole, is coming through, the woman from the Higher School of Higher Education and Tourism from Białystok. More noted for its football team, Jagiellonia Białystok, in the Polish Ekstraklasa. But she's not quite kicking on at the moment. But there she is, the tall pole, outside of the much more diminutive Japanese Wang. Also still very much in it is Julia van Vethoven, the Dutch woman, in the orange at the back with the blue bottoms. Now, 15:50 might not sound very quick on the Diamond League circuit, but a lot of these women, that's very close to what their personal bests are. So not the likes of Jess Judd. She's done a 15:31 PB. She's the fastest in the field, and of course she has been to plenty of big championships. She has run the fastest of any woman in this field this year. There are others who have perhaps got a better personal best, but I think Jess Judd is due a big upgrade in what she's capable of doing. And after that bronze medal last time out, she knows that she is in a wonderful place here to kick on and upgrade to at least silver, but mainly she wants the gold. There's an American in this as well, Noel Alan Palmer, just 20. Two Japanese are still in there. The other Japanese, Tonomi Musumbi Takamatsu, just 19 years old. Has been to the World Junior Championships, though, where she was seventh in the 5,000 meters there. She came in to this race the fastest in the field on personal best, but only ninth fastest this year. So how will that pan out? And she must have heard me because she's now gone to the front. Just cuts across Jed Judd, and she has to chop back and recalibrate herself. She's in second place at the moment, though. The Canadian also going well is Nicole Hutchinson, a 22-year-old from the Villanova University in Pennsylvania, United States. A woman who also went to the World Juniors 3 years ago, didn't get out of the heats though at the 1500 meters, has stepped up to the 5000 here. Jess Judd just on the edge there. She's thinking about going, but they are, this is not the real crunch yet. They have not really released the afterburners. When they come round next time, it will be the bell. Just a tricky back marker here that they have to make their way around. Jess Judd then taking up the running. 400, 500 meters to go. Hutchinson still there. There are some dropping off the back now. It's Hutch, including Janoska, the Pole. Expected her maybe to do a little bit more, but she's losing out. Van Velthoven, the Dutch woman, is still there, though. The bell goes in and Jess Judd strikes for home. Unawada is there as well, just the 19-year-old, the Asian junior champion, short course winner at cross country. Fourth in the World Juniors last year, but Jess Judd is gone. She's kicking away. The gap has grown from 4 to 5 to 6 meters. Hutchinson is going off behind her for Canada. And it's the Dutch woman, Bent Velhoven, who has the bronze medal position at the moment. 200 meters to go. Great Britain looking towards their first gold medal of the track and field events. Jess Judd looks strong, very strong indeed. It was only bronze for Jessica Judd 2 years ago in Chinese Taipei. In the much cooler environment here in Napoli, she's going to strike home for gold in the 5,000 metres. A first global gold medal for Jessica Judd. She knows it's coming, arms out. Gold for Great Britain. Hutchinson takes the silver for Canada. And Bent Velthoven takes the bronze for the Netherlands. 15:45.83. They speeded up just ever so slightly in that last kilometre, but really the pace didn't matter. That was all about winning. Perfect tactics from Jessica Judd. She upgrades two places from Taipei. And you can see that she's strewn on the track. It's not always possible to celebrate glory, although if you're Italian, you can celebrate whatever happens. That's Maria Chiara Cascavia. Hug for the winner. That was class, though, from Jessica Judd. Well, there's some fans in front of us saying that they love Chiara. But there'll be a lot of British fans who have just as much amore for Jessica Judd. Well, somebody has managed to crack out a union flag for her to celebrate with, but it's nice. All the girls down there are giving her a hug. Well, it was a slow pace, if all honesty. But once things kicked off in the final 1,000 metres, Jessica Judd has gradually wound it up. And then over the last 500 metres, she was the one that moved to the front. As they hit the bell and went round the first bend, she opened up a 5-metre lead. And that lead just continued to grow. She already knows she's got it, I think, here. She looks up at the TV screen, but she knows there's no one near her. The joy comes, and soon the gold will be hanging around her neck. First gold medal for Great Britain in Naples. But that was a great run by Hutchinson behind her as well. Just 22 years old. She has a much slower personal best than Jessica Judd. But she came through there to beat a few women who have gone faster than her in their careers. Jessica Judd, who runs for Loughborough University. Well-known sports academy in the United Kingdom. And confirmation of Great Britain's first gold medal. Jessica Judd winning the 5,000, 15:45.82. Nicole Hutchinson takes the silver medal.